not hard to do that. So they're a little bit more grumpy now than they would be normally. I mean, they're always grumpy because they're wild owls, even though they're in captivity. But right now, because of the breeding season, they're even more grumpy. So that's why you're just like clacking at them, just trying to get them out.
And it is crazy when you get in their cage and they're feeling territorial. They will just want to lunge right at you. You have to be really careful and be able to read their behavior. Right now, he's pretty calm and he's not feeling terribly aggressive. He's usually in his cage when he does it, and I can tell that because all of his feathers are down. If he was mad, he'd be open out at me, and he would be one big bird.